cogs turned to my internal taste. I've pressed every button a million times over just to maintain this stupid thing. I write the real-time codes that humans call history. I take pride in my work. I really do. I'm the internal emotions programmer for Rick and Cindy. I'm allegedly responsible for the accidental resetting of these two individuals' emotional states.
I love you.
I love you too.
I love you more.
I love you more.
No, I love you more.
No, I love you more.
I know I should have system rebooted without permission from my supervisor, but I had an accident.
Dirty fucking I never liked you anyways. Your pussy smells like a raccoon crawled in it and fucking died. I don't understand how big of a swap. How the fuck did you do this to me? You can't even make the right fucking sandwich, you're such a fucking bitch! Nobody should like you ever again!
Motherfuckers, you turned me into this! How fucking dare you play this on me! I fucking gave up my life for you! And this is what you do to me? Fuck that! I can make a fucking sandwich with piece of shit! And what? I fucked your brother, you fucking dick! And he's a bigger dick than you! Sorry, but it wasn't my fault. I swear it was the chair.
It wasn't my fault. I swear it was the chair.